I'm gonna write them on the board. 2 plus 2. Excuse me, but who threw that plane? Let's try again. 2 plus 2. 3 plus 3.
I heard we just hired a new cook.
Yeah, we did. She starts today. In fact, she's on her way right now.
You know, I just wanted to let you know, I've heard some troubling stories about this cook.
I heard that too, but this is the only woman we could get to work with our detention students. I don't know, maybe she's nice. I'd like to welcome you to our school.
Yes, I'm Mrs. Cookamon.
The kitchen is on the other side of the building. Oh, and today you'll be cooking with some of our detention children.
I love cooking detention children.
Okay, I'll call Mrs. Goodall and tell her you're ready for the children.
This is Miss Goodall.
Mrs. Goodall, this is Principal Suspendemont. The new cook is here, and she's ready for your lunch helpers.
Good. I have a few bad kids I'd like to send. But are those rumors true?
Yes, I have heard the rumors. Ugh. And I'm sure she's safe.
Thank you.
They're all yours.
You and the white shirt, get over here. You're nasty in class, you can help me with this nasty food. Let's get this nasty stuff ready for lunch.
What is that?
Punch shorts. Oh, wait a minute. It's missing something. Let's go to the freezer. Follow me. Come on, follow me.
Ha ha ha!